Please help me welcome my friends, the HARC Heralds, and our musical. HARC Takes Flight.
Thank you. This discourages about learning to say, I can. On February 4th, 2020, I had a stroke. My message became, I can. I couldn't talk. Walk. I couldn't use the right side of my body. I thought my life was over. Today, I tell you about HARC. I go 4 days a week. HARC is a family of people with aphasia. When I first came to HARC, I wouldn't talk. I would sit there and not draw in. My family at HARC knew what I was going through. They helped me use my toes. Tools. Doctors gave me a 20-cent, right. Doctors gave me a 25% getting back. The odds were against me. Now, with the help of family, therapists, and HARC friends, I have a new message. I can. Before HARC, everything was I can. I can. I can. But I can because I have, because I am. You can. We can. We are. We will. Thank you.
Yes, you can. Yes, we can. Enjoy a song written by HARC participants.
stroke, stroke for 3 years. 4 years ago, HARC. 3 years ago, bless HARC. Healed my home.
Thank you. So thank you all for coming to the musical. We want to thank our two amazing music therapists. So we're so grateful. Please join us. Bid on a birdhouse or an airplane. And congratulations to our HARC Heralds.